Hello everyone, and welcome to the new game, Hollow Knight. Alright, so as you know, my name is Matt. Today we're going to start this game that I've heard is pretty hard. Let's see, that's good. Yeah, fuck it. Done, that's good too. Alright. So, I've heard this game is pretty difficult. I'm not sure how true that is, so let's see. In wilds beyond, they speak your name with reverence and regret. For none could tame our savage souls, yet you challenged the Met. Under palace watch you taught, we changed base instincts, were redeemed. A world you gave to bug and beast as they had never dreamed. From Elegy for Hollowness by Monomon the Teacher. Monomon? That sounds like a Digimon. I like Digimon. Digimon's actually a really fucking awesome show. If you haven't seen it, you're too young. Go watch it. Alright. A light. And some eyeballs. In the world is this? This little dude is pretty adorable. Little broken sword thingy. It looks like a cursor. Like a computer cursor. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why I made the noise. But, oh well. Let's keep going. There I am. So, I'm thinking everything is a bug type deal. Okay. X attacks. Cool. Bug. Oh, shit. I'm surprised at the very beginning of the game that took two hits to fight. Okay. Kill all the bitches. I don't know what this does, but hey, fuck it. Fuck, you're gonna watch me or hear me say fuck a lot in this video. I'm not good at platformers. Christopher Lark. Oh shit. Fuck you. Inspect. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you amongst us. Focus your soul and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream. Collect souls by striking enemies. Once enough souls collected, hold B to focus, soul, and heal. That's pretty cool. Shit. Leave me alone. Cool. Alright, so a lot of things dead. So come on, bug. Fuck. I'm already hurt. Bad at games. Shit. This like reminds me of Dark Souls and Limbo, as if they had a baby of some kind. And they had bugs. Oh, I went Super Saiyan. Okay, we're good. Let's keep going. Haha, that bug died. Fuck, I fell. Oh well, I didn't click the money. Alright, so there seems to be a money element to this game, which is interesting. What is this? What's the point? Oh, it's just collect souls. I killed whatever that was. I'm so sorry, butterflies. Those were probably your babies. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Shite. Okay, whatever. I don't need up there. Fuck. Bad at platformers, definitely. Ho ho ho. Ho. Oh, that's close to death. Motherfucker. Oh. Jumping the wrong way now. Okay. Like I said, I'm not good at platformers. Where's that? Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Beyond this point, you enter the land of King and Creator. Step across this threshold and obey our laws. Bear witness to the last and only civilization, the Eternal Kingdom, Hollowness. Okay, going to Hollowness, evidently. Hollowness, here we come. Seems like that would hurt a lot more than it does. Jump, jump. Alright. Hey. Ho there, traveler. I'm afraid there's only me left to offer welcome. Our town's fallen quiet, you see. The other residents, they've all disappeared, headed down that well one by one into the caverns below. Used to be there was a great kingdom beneath our town. It's long fell to ruin, yet it still draws folks into its depths. Wealth, glory, enlightenment. That darkness seems to promise all things. I'm sure you two seek your dreams down there. But watch out. It's a sickly air that fills the place. Creatures turn mad, and travelers are robbed of their memories. Perhaps dreams aren't such great things after all. Rest. I think it's saved, but I'm not 100% sure, to be honest. Can I run this place? Ooh, what's this? For all your mapping supplies, we will be opening soon. Iselda and Cornifer. Okay. Let's go down the well. Down the well. Okay, we're down the well. Let's see what we got in this place. Oh shit! What the fuck are you, man? Fuck off. Okay, so there's like zombie bugs? Fuck. Why am I bad at jumping games? Alright, made it across. Slicey, 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 dicey. What's this place? Hello? Temple of the Black Egg. Hello there! How delightful to meet another traveler on these forgotten roads! You're a short one, but you have a strong look about you. I'm Quirrell. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places. This ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right before us. A great stone egg, lying in the corpse of an ancient kingdom. And this egg, is it warm? It certainly gives off a unique air. Can it be opened? There's strange marks all over it. I do so love a mystery, and who knows what other marvels lie even deeper below us. Fuck that egg. That's why y'all going crazy. Y'all need to get rid of this eggs. Why y'all going crazy? Listen to the Beetle Man. It's Hill. Okay. Do, 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 do. Okay, let's keep going. Dude. Come at me, bro. Fuck off, bro. Attack from behind! I guess dead too. What the hell is that guy? Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay, he's dead. Ooh, that was a close one. Alright. Alright. Fuck. Come on. There we go. That was an odd load. Oh shit. Shit, leave me alone, leave me alone, leave me alone. Fuck, I got hit.
Okay.
Oh, I got him. Yeah. See you later. Hi. What was that? Whatever. I beat a big ass and saved whatever that grub was. Hopefully that does not hurt me later on in life in this game. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, where am I? Shit. Alright. Collect all this. Drop down. Let's go this way. Some spikes. Oh. Fuck me. Come on. Fuck off. Let's heal up. One, two. Okay, I can evidently heal 3 health points. That's good to know. Come on, bud. Come on. Okay. That was not a good fight. I really suck at this game. It's fine, though. It'll be okay. Who is that guy? What does he fucking do? He's very tall. Hi. Three. Well, miss one. Fuck. 2, 3. Jesus. Alright, heal up. You guys dead now? Hey, boyo. You jumped the wrong place. 2 and 3. Alright. Tall guy's down. He's dead. I knocked him dead. Two. Fuck. Let's keep going this way, I guess. Maybe. No, we'll fight this guy. All right. Oh shit! What's this? Let's not go there for now. Let's just not. Fuck. I'll go that way, I guess. Alright. I'll just go straight across. That works. This game is really pretty, but I don't understand a lot about it. The Pilgrim's Way. Travelers of Hollownest descend through verdant wilds and fungal groves to the city at this kingdom's heart. Their all wishes seem shall be granted, all truths revealed. Hi. How am I supposed to? Okay, I obviously can't go that way yet. I bet there's a spell of some kind. Okay. I guess dead. Let's go up. What's up here? We're going up. Ah, that hurt. Quite a bit that hurt. Okay. Hey! Oh! Dude! I understand. Okay. So I watched a friend play a little bit of this game. This little, just about 15, 20 minutes maybe. And this guy's crying before you get this guy. So that's what it is. You save those things. I got it. Okay. You bring his friends back, basically. That's really neat. Alright, what's over here now? Oh, I've been this way. So we'll just drop down then. Dropping to the ground. Let's drop on down, shall we? Hey. Hello. Oh, hello there. come down to explore these beautiful old ruins? Don't mind me. I'm fondness for exploring myself, getting lost and finding your way again is a pleasure like no other. We're exquisitely lucky, you and I. I'm a cartographer by trade, and I'm working on mapping this area right now. Would you like to buy a copy of my work so far? Yeah, I'll purchase your map. Let's do it. Okay, hold LB. A map can be a useful thing, but it alone won't show you where you are. If you're not in the head for directions, I suggest purchasing a compass from my wife, Iselda. She just now opened our new map shop in Dirtmouth, selling all sorts of useful things to wanderers like yourself. She'll even sell you some of my old maps for some time. Pop back up to see her whenever I finish mapping an area. She's always so excited to see me. I bet. I bet she is, bug dude. That would really hurt if I missed that drop. Alright, let's go on for a little bit longer. Jumpy guy. Fuck off, jumpy guy. Jumpy guy's dead. Oh no. That's weird. These things are creepy. Oh shit. I don't know what this stuff is, but I'm sure it's... Oh, that was close. Hey, another one. Another group grub thing. Okay. Alright, on up we go. Oh, I can't get up there, really. Damn. I tried. Not worried about it. Oh, that's the guy up there with the maps. Gotcha. What was this place? Get some money. Okay. Do, 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 do. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh well. That's fine. Hit him, please. 3 hits and they're dead, and that's pretty simple. Hello? 1, 2. Fuck, hit me. 3, 4. Is that it? Oh, that was it. Okay. That little room is easy enough. It's up here. Ooh, a bench. Okay, cool. Well, that's a good place to end it, because this is a save point. So, if you all like this game, please let me know. Like and subscribe if you want to see me play a little bit more of it. Until then, you all have a freaking awesome day.